So a lot's been going on in that war, Ukraine and Russia. Pretty much it's Ukraine, all of NATO, mostly USA, versus China, Russia, some Middle East, some Asia, Africa, South America. I mean, it's a world war, and you're just going to have to deal with it. So there was this massive battle, Bakhmut. I'm probably messing that word up. And of course, there's two sides to propaganda. But I thought, well, you know what? I'm going to go see if Russia's actually nervous. Was this actually as big a victory as they're saying? Or is it like the other side where there's like, oh, it wasn't that bad. We're going to get it back. Yeah, we're going to get it. We're shooting down all his hypersonics. We're just that great. So here we go. We're going to see the body language of the horse's mouth.
Нам часто говорят, и мы слышим, что Россия начала какую-то войну. Нет. Россия с помощью специальной военной...
So as he starts this little conference off, we're not seeing defeat. He walks in strongly. He holds his podium. Now, for those of you who do not know, he's got some kind of hip injury. I'm not sure what it is. He's had it for years, ever since I've started watching him. So he's always shifting his weight, and pain will do that to you. It forces you to constantly try and get away from it. But he's giving very good eye contact, and he's facing, I'm going to assume these are a bunch of cabinet members, government officials, probably some diplomats, or who knows. It's just, these would be considered his peers. These are the people that would be your allies politically. So the fact that he's giving them very good eye contact, he's standing there strongly, he's not trying to hide, and especially in the first beginning words about this war, it's like, oh, okay.
Операция пытается прекратить эту войну, которую ведут против нас, против нашего народа, часть которого в силу исторической несправедливости оказались за границами исторического российского государства. Но от этого они не перестали быть нашими людьми. И Россия делает все для того, чтобы защитить их.
So you see a little bit of that. He relaxes some. He gives like a shoulder shrug, trying to protect the people, still giving that good eye contact. And he's become relaxed in it. So we're seeing strength. He's relaxed and he's being semi-candid. I don't think that he's losing, at least in his mindset. Other people who are like on the front lines are probably thinking differently about how the casualties or the conditions are. But as far as Putin's concerned, everything's going to plan.
If you like it, please share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.